What happens when a 7-month-old is born with the hair of an 80s rock star? You get 50 million views on EllenTube. Take a look.
Hi, Thea. Hi. How old are you? 7 months? 7 months? Look at Mama. Oh, yeah.
From Marion Station, Pennsylvania, please welcome 7-month-old Theo and his mom, Adriana. First of all, 50 million views. Did you have any idea it would get to that point?
No, none. I mean, this is insane beyond... I can't believe I'm here. I mean, yeah. That's crazy.
Well, we couldn't wait to have you here. When we saw that, we were like, please call her right away. We have to see if this is real.
Yeah, I... What do you want to say?
You have things to say?
Pretty much since he was born, my mom, who's a huge fan, has been like, you have to get this baby to Ellen. And every month I post a picture on Facebook for my friends and family showing his hair. And
I mean, at some point, didn't you think it would change?
People told me, oh, it's gonna fall out. It's totally gonna fall out. And it never did. It never did. It went out, then it went long, and it has kept growing.
That?
It has just kept growing.
You want some milk? Nope. Nope. So what do you do to take care of this hair? I mean, it's like, have you insured it?
We might have to now, but just typical tear-free shampoo, little leave-in conditioner, and blow-drying it because now it's so cold.
Do you blow-dry it?
I do.
With a curly...
I do.
What kind of brush? A regular brush?
He has... The baby brushes do not work. Those little fuzzy baby brushes do not work, so I use my brush, or I bought that... one with the little bristles.
Yeah?
It works to help detangle a little bit.
Hello.
Can you say hi?
Hi. Hello.
So do you have other children?
I have another son, Brody.
And does he have hair? Was he born with a lot of hair?
He was also born with a lot of hair. It just wasn't quite as long as Theo.
Right.
And Theo's hair has grown.
Can I touch it?
Oh, please yeah. do, because some people think I put a wig on my baby.
Well, I'm not going to yank on it. I'm not going to, you know. I love his little outfit, but I know that your husband wants to dress him up like he's a rock star, right?
For Halloween, he wanted to dress him like one of the members of KISS.
Well, we are able to do things like that because we have a prop department, so we have you an outfit for you that he can wear.
Look at that!
So hopefully...
That is so cute.
Those legs look a little thin. They look like like rock star legs. All right, well, listen, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having
us. All right, we'll be right back.